is a widely visual effect. Its shape is spatial. This building shape is spatial. Because it is different, because its design feature is different from other buildings in the campus. But it still uses the red and the gray, red and gray bricks. And this building completion year is in 2005. And the hall is covered an area of 22,556 square meters. And it has the 2 underground floor and 6 underground floor. And it is all introduction about the outside of this building. So let's look at the inside. So let's invite the Wen to continue.
Hello everyone, I'm Ken. And now I'm going to talk about inside of the administration center. And now follow me.